Aloha, everybody, and welcome back to Skyden. Yay. Not Skyden. Agrarian Skies.
Noob.
Noob! I'm gonna go in the Cave of Shame.
With the lovely silent rain.
I'm in the Cave of Shame.
Yeah. Well, while you're in the Cave of Shame, shaming yourself repeatedly up and down, I'm gonna hand in the quest with the apple juice.
Apple juice.
So, Kel's Kitchen, cooking channel, juicing, manual submit, there we go, claim reward. We get a reward back, we get 4 iron ingots, and we get half a heart.
Yeah. You want to toss that here?
Yeah, you can have that. I'll open my reward back. I'll probably explode into stuff now, so I'm just going to quickly toss some crooks in the chest here. Ooh, useful reward. I just got one of each of the big Forester's backpack, forestry backpacks. So the one with 45 slots.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna put
We need like a
chest for
random
quest rewards.
I got 16 pearl oysters.
Move, Traff.
I got 16 oysters.
So, if you look in this chest here, you can see what I got.
Holy hell.
Now, nice. I'm not going to keep these on me right now because, well, I don't have any use for them. We don't have that much stuff yet.
I got these.
You got pearl oysters. Whatever.
I can make oyster pie. They are.
Beef and oyster pie. We can't really make that, but...
Can I get pearls from them, actually?
Yeah, well, I think we can grow them for pearls. Yeah. Alright, so pots and pans, culinary genius. Further meals require more sophisticated cookware. Look up meal in any eye and see the many food types you can make. So we have to craft a cutting board, a skillet, a mortar and pestle, and a pot. Now, we were kind of started on a mortar and pestle, or kind of we talked about it earlier. Yeah. I quickly see, okay, that's just thick and free stone, so we can do that easily enough. There we are, that's one. Then the next one, the pot, is 1 stick and 4 iron. There we are. That's that. So we need the cutting board.
Which is 1 iron, diagonally stick, diagonally wood plank.
Yeah, that's... you have the iron. Yep. If you could put some iron in the crafting station.
Blink.
Cutting board. There we are. And finally, what do we need?
Skillet.
If that needs more than 3 iron, we're screwed.
Needs 2.
2 iron. Excellent.
Excellent.
And there we are.
I have it. Here you go.
Well, put it in the chest next to the crafting bench. Like, that's where all the other material are. So, like, whenever you access it, you can just open... Like, you have the chest on the left with all the tools in it.
But we should...
So, we can claim reward for this one as well. We get a full heart and a bag. Boing.
Do-do-do. Doink.
Okay, but not great reward. Cultivated bees, 3 princesses, and 3 drones.
Same thing. So we got
random reward chest. What a win.
I'm gonna put these steadfast ones in there too.
So we can actually, we should be able to make some stuff with all these newfangled things we have here. So I'm gonna try and make... What meal would you fancy, Traff? Let's make some soup.
Soup?
Yeah.
Soup would be nice. Although the next quest is salt, fresh milk, fresh water, butter, heavy cream,
so
and
mixing
cheese.
Bowl and the pot. And then basically you can make a stock out of almost everything. So let's make some broccoli stock. There we are.
We need to get a cow for this next one.
Now with stock, we can make... let's see, we need cream for a lot of soups. We need salt. How do you make salt? Pot and a water capsule or can or a clay bucket with water. So just a pot and water can make salt.
Would you like a bucket?
I have a bucket. I made 2. I'm just wondering, will this... Yeah, we need to redo the...
You just need to put it under that corner. You don't need to have all 4. You just need it under that one corner.
I know what I need, Traff.
Need all a right. Fish in your mouth.
All right, so some salt along with some stock. What will that make? Nothing.
You make nothing.
Let's see. stock tomato. We can make tomato soup. We can make. I just want to see, like, can we make anything fancy with both salt and something else? Tofu, black pepper, onions, carrots, celery, whatever.
Celery. I want some celery.
We can make a seed soup. We can make cactus soup. Garden soup, rhubarb, or carrots and stock. We can make a nice garden soup, Traff.
Hmm.
What about some mixing bowls? Well, yeah, garden soup. There we go. Grab a bowl of garden soup from the thing. And then save it for a rainy day. Which is not that today anymore.
From what thing? Oh, the rest. Oh, no. Oh. I got 3 garden soups.
Yeah, we can make more, but it's like, yeah, that's our first light meal. I don't know how much that actually means, but I'm hoping it's more than a snack.
Well, hopefully.
Alright, so was that actually the quest completed? Yes, it was. So the next one is spice it up. So we need salt.
Yep, I said this already.
I'm gonna manually submit that. We need fresh water.
We need milk to make the other ones.
Well, do we need milk for fresh water?
Not for fresh water, but we need it for, like, the cheese and stuff.
Yeah, the cheese and the cream. And
which leads into the other thing we were gonna do. We were gonna start on the Mary Had a Butcher Shop. And I think there was another one. Not fungus. Among Us. There was another one. Anyway.
Basically, we want to make a mob spawning platform, and I think this is like a good stage in the game to do it at. So I'm making a bunch of half slabs here, Traff. So why do we want this thing? Do we want it like behind the house?
Want it?
Like we can make the mob spawning platform over there in that direction somewhere, or?
Yeah.
Let's do it over in this direction somewhere. Okay. So if you would not push me off, that'd be great.
Would you like a full block to put it on? Okay, you got it on the bottom. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm making bottom half slabs here for the way out.
I want to make some wooden railings.
I actually have wooden fence on me. Would you like that to place? Here, Traff. Not annoying at all, huh?
No, never.
And 24. This is 24 blocks away from this platform. So I'm thinking that, like, we don't have an automatic cobble generator here, and it's kind of boring to stand there cobble jacking.
Yet. We might actually be close in the resources needed for it. We just don't have redstone.
We might. We just haven't, yeah. So the idea that we had for this platform here was basically just a small space for mobs to fall onto, and then we'd make an elevated platform that they could fall from. Why are you making a 2 block high, Traff?
Because otherwise you can just... Oh, no, you can't walk on. Never mind. Ignore me. Just keep going.
Well, I need to make more half laps.
I'm not even here.
Basically, we're making... Oh god, Traff.
Box! No! No!
Traff.
No! Cave of shame.
I think this needs more than a cave of shame. Traff.
Alright. I'm putting up more fences. More fencing.
Because apparently that's necessary.
Just gonna fence off everything.
Like, I really shouldn't be carrying this much stuff on me that I am, but I... You also had the book binder on you, didn't you?
No.
No?
No, that's... I put that in the chest immediately.
Alright.
It's not exactly... doesn't really matter, though. Oh, I did have the, did I have the fish breeding on me? I think I might have fish breeding on me.
Not a big loss.
No, that's in there too. So, never mind. So it was just all the...
What did you have on there? You had some tools.
I had some tools and my pick. and yeah, most of these tools.
We can survive that.
We can make stone tools now, so.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if we can do that, but we can definitely make flint tools with the Thing's Construct. Alright, so basically.
Darn.
What I'm gonna do now, Traff, is I'm gonna node pull up here, go a couple blocks up, and basically make a little platform for mobs to spawn on and fall down from.
Yeah.
I need to make a couple of wooden slabs, though.
I need some.
There we are. And that should hopefully be enough. Like, again, we don't need a big mouse spawning platform. We don't even need a roof on it. Like, it's fine that it only works at night, really. For me, at least. I don't know if you share that. So we want it high enough that mobs will generally die when they fall.
Look, an apple.
I see, that's 20. Let's make it like 25 or so. Yeah, 96. That'll be fine. So I want a 3x3 hole in the middle, and then we're gonna make like a 4 deep spawning platform, and then build a wall on it. Yeah, I think that'll be a good idea. I'm just talking to myself, pretending that you're listening.
I'm listening, not really, but sorta, kinda. How come I can't make a wooden handle, or wooden head?
What, a wooden pickaxe head, or just make flint?
Like a wooden axe head.
You can only make an axe head out of things that you can reliably make an axe head out of, so stuff like flint. If you hold shift over the pattern, it should actually say what you can make, I think.
Where's flint? Do we have any flint?
Yeah, in the strong box.
Okay. We need a pattern chest.
Don't we have one?
Ew.
Really?
Really, really.
Really, really? Tell you what you want, what I really, really want.
Oh god, no, don't start. No. Ew. Right, so I guess I'll make a pattern chest while you're doing that.
Well, I'm running out of material quickly up here, so... I did not bring enough wood.
That's just a chest and a blank pattern. Simple enough.
Let's see here quickly. Can I be clever?
Elmo's world. La 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 la. Oh look, materials in you. Thank you. I wonder.
What?
Doesn't work that way. That does. Pool station.
Will this work? No. Never mind.
The answer is no.
Alright, this will do for now. It's not pretty, it's not efficient, but hopefully it should prove sufficient. So I'm coming back down now. If we need to change it, then we'll just have to wait for another time when it's daytime and just, again, pull up here. But yeah, basically what I've done up there, Trev, is I've just made a platform with a hole sort of, not in the middle, but in the side. I couldn't quite get it centered. And then I've put a guard railing around so they can only fall down that hole, and hopefully mobs will just randomly wander into it. Best I can hope for.
Yeah. Cool. I'm just making us some basic patterns for stuff.
So did you take all the wood you had in here?
Maybe.
Get a bit of fence to, you know, secure up the walkway out here a bit more. For your sake and mine. Even though I have yet to fall.
I've fallen twice. Thrice. which do you need for a sword? Wide guard.
Come on. Can I really not pick any of these fence bits up?
Are you just dropping them over the side?
I'm trying to pick them up.
It
would have been a lot easier if you hadn't put them down there in the first place, but whatever.
I can't make one out of flint, apparently. I can't make a sword out of flint.
No. Make an axe.
I do have an axe, yes.
Let's see, garden soup. Ooh, gives two full hams.
Two full hams.
Yeah. Right, now we just need to wait for night, and then hopefully something will spawn up there and fall down. If not, then, we'll need to somehow disguise the drop up there. Trapdoors or something. Mobs aren't that clever. So let's see, quest book here. Bees and trees we can't really get started on because we need oil can, that's a lot of tin, we need a hive, I don't know that. For the hoarding. Doris Wars needs a bit of iron. Or a piston. Pistons actually. We can do some of it. I just need a couple more logs.
Putting the Great Wall down.
Great Wall of Traff keeps fucking.
The Great Wall of Stupidity.
The Great Wall of Stupidity.
Perfect. Yes. Name.
So if we do this and that, no? Barrel again.
Now this won't keep anything from falling down. It'll just keep us from.
Oh, there's a chest in the middle, of course.
Plummeting to our death. Oh, is this also? Oh, nice, what? Jerry. It's also a magical forest right here.
Yeah. The Traff, I've just made a barrel. Simply because one of the quests needed, so I'm gonna put it right here.
Oh, we also forgot to point out something.
Yes?
While we were sifting out sand, we got a saguaro fruit, which is what this is. This is a little cactus.
And, yeah, once it's rained a bit on it, it should hopefully grow up.
And
become a
take
big,
over,
powerful cactus.
Take over everything. We also got a couple other seeds, which we could do now, Jerry. We got some normal
cactus
seeds. I'm
not sure I want to do seeds, Traff.
Do seeds. Everyone's doing it, Jerry. We got a cocoa bean, which isn't the main thing, but we got some exotic seeds, and we got some normal cactus seeds, I believe. And if I can go get some, I don't have my hammer anymore, god damn it. If I can get some cobblestone, and it
how
doesn't,
much you need?
If it doesn't melt every single time. Just need a few pieces.
Apparently you can make breaded pork chops, you can make fish sticks.
Fish sticks. Alright, I got a couple pieces, so I'm gonna make myself a new hammer. And then I will...
Blueberry muffin. Pancakes. We need milk for pancakes.
Now I'm gonna hammer up this into sand. What kind of pancakes can you make? Can you make chocolate pancakes?
You can make cheesecake. Gingerbread.
Ooh, cheesecake.
Ginger snaps. Schnapps.
Just snaps? Snaps?
Schnapps. We can make waffles.
Are they Belgian waffles?
Coconut shrimp. We can make Jaffas.
Is it actually a thing?
Yeah. We can make wedding cakes.
We're seeing the future of Agrarian Skies on the Yogscast channel.
it'll be the new Jaffa factory.
Pretty much. All right. So I have some normal sand.
We can make chili poppers, Traff. We can make more food in this game than they serve at your restaurant.
Yeah.
All right. So what are you trying to do?
Doink, 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 doink.
Cactus.
Cactus. And now I have these, which I think you can plant on normal dirt. Do you have any? Actually, where's that other?
I don't know if it works to water a cactus trap, does it?
I don't know. Try it. I'm gonna break this. There we go. And as you can see, the exotic plant, the exotic seed, is actually just a jungle tree.
And unfortunately, we don't have enough dirt to actually make it a 2x2.
Not yet. We'll have it by next time. But, so yeah, we'll let that grow. Yay!
Is that about what we can achieve here, Traff? Oh, it's nighttime. Why is it nighttime?
Oh, God.
Oh, look, we've nearly made it over to the next platform over. Now the question is, yeah. Now the question is, will we get a... Stop running.
Can't even see it.
I can see it.
I see something. I can see a little bit.
The question is whether anything has spawned up there and whether it will actually drop down, like whether we were too far away from it to actually move or...
I see something up there. Or is that just a particle of the cloud?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a spider.
But is he gonna drop down?
No. It's a spider. The spider.
On your lawn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My dude is starving.
Well, good thing there's a good bit of garden soup here.
Yeah. Oh, darn it, I lost my garden soup. I didn't even get to taste it. Now I'm tasting it.
Guess you will
just have to do... It tastes like chlorophyll.
Guess you'll just have to do without zucchinis in your garden soup. So yeah, this is a disappointment.
Disappointment. I think what we need to do, now that we... Oh, do you still have that bucket on you, Fury?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So we still have a bucket. There's some creepers up there. I think we need to make the...
Make the Thor's
hammer.
The what?
The Thor's hammer.
Oh, the...
The Traff and Jerry patented hammer, or the hammer spawner.
Yeah, where we have water pushing them down.
Yeah.
Well, we could pretty easily add a water tent to that one up there, I guess. Maybe. Potentially. But it would have to be daytime, and we would have to somehow clear it of mobs before we do so. That's gonna be interesting.
Well, half of them are gonna burn.
Yeah.
Most of them will burn. And then we'll actually get a couple of the resources we need, because we need 10 zombie flesh and 10 bones,
yeah,
I believe.
We need zombie flesh and bones, but then again, there's the creepers up there, and if they blow up, they'll kill all the drops.
The drops. So yeah, I think that's what we need to do, is we need to make that tower.
Well, I guess we'll make it a wooden tower this time then, because wood is the resource that we have.
Yeah. Although we do have cobblestone. We have cobblestone. It just needs to be mined.
Yeah, Traff. It needs to be mined.
I lost torches.
Good thing I kept the charcoal on me then.
Can I get one torch? I noticed there's a spawning area right behind the thing. Right there. Okay.
But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this session of Skyden recordings,
or feels like a very short Skies session. Recording.
Yeah, well, that's because you keep dying, Traff.
Yeah.
Time passes when time flies when you're flying vertically.
Time flies when I'm dead.
You're having the time of your death.
God. That does not work with the song. And I went all to you. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Bye.
If you have any more comments or suggestions or anything, please let us know, because that dude's that I put the name on the last one, his suggestion that there might have been a chest under there was very helpful. But yeah. Bye.
Bye.